Hello world. Welcome to day 21. What did I want to check? Something here. Finance. Finance. How much is another passenger car? $4,000, $5,000, $6,000, $7,000. We're gonna have to make do with what we have. Operation safety went down 1% from the incident we had yesterday in the game yesterday. Alarcar Junction site. There's only one car going there? This is going to have to be taken by the passenger train. We should probably get the passenger train going first. Or maybe even get the logs going first. Wake up, people. Time to run some trains. I really hope they change the sounds of the engine sooner than later. You know what's going to happen? They're going to complete the game. And then they're going to finish the game. Kind of like railroads. Then you're not going to want to play it. Yeah. I would plan to do something else, and I'm not doing it, so now I'm playing games again. Hey. It's the way it goes. Let's bring the coal hopper with us in Nantala. I'm saying that right. That switch would be lined against you, wouldn't it? This thing is going to need coal. It'll make it to Bryson, though. Shouldn't there be two coal cars there? Three? I don't remember what I did. Shouldn't be looking at another train. What's your water situation like? Yeah, let's put some water in here. Oh, I hit the gas instead of the brake. I don't know why I did that. For this switch, it there's going to be more that goes to the interchange. So we need to pull some of these out here. I thought there was three of these cars. Oh, maybe because the interchange is full. Select. There's more room here, though. I don't know why it told me last time that the interchange was full. There's no brakes on these cars? Strange. Okay, you're good to go. Let's just give you orders. Road, forward, 25. I will not have an engine over here to do switching once I pull these others out. That's interesting. It's almost like I need another engine again. We're not going to sweat the sawmill yet. I guess we have to use the Pacific for switching. Oh, these suckers are heavy. What was I going to do? How was I going to do this again? We're going to stop right here. Why isn't this train stop? Wow. Yep. This is what we're going to do. I'm gonna push this up now. Right here. Back this up. Oh, we're gonna have to push the passenger cars back. I went too far forward. I beat it, boo-boo. Back you up. Oh, come on. So annoying when it does that. Just double checking. Oh, wow. I thought there was only 50 tons of coal in it. Apparently not. Ready for the long journey across the map. This one has to go out first. Yeah, this conveyor loads fast. It never runs out. It was rumored to run out. Doesn't run out. I suppose I could do this guy. Oh, look, it's fighting me. That's funny. Orders reverse. Oh, wait, no. Okay, you're open, so you're good. need to go forward. So the logging train is taken care of, basically. Look at all these things. Things. What happens if the train gets full? How screwed am I gonna be? Seventy-three passengers waiting. 42 are going to Bryson, so that's good. Trying to get to work, I guess. I wonder how they figured out those algorithms or whatever. 34 active freight waybills. You, sir, go forward. And I just want to check Ella, make sure there's a flare there. There is. Right? Yep. Good. Let's take out those empties. We're switching with the Pacific. Hey, we use what we got. Sure, there's more stuff that has to go to Alarka that didn't arrive at the interchange yet because they said the interchange was full. Oh, these are full also. There is a support group for us, Railroaders Anonymous, addicts like you and I. Yeah, I doubt it. My plans fell through to go hunting, so here I am. Shit happens. Reverse your thing. Oh, we should actually fill up with water. There's the water tower right here. I think if I put the flare easy right there, that's going to be close. That will be close. Dude, I'm in debt. I'm in debt. Need to get out of debt. Need to stop spending money. The interchange served 25 cars and said it was full. When it clearly can hold way more than that. So I don't understand that. Oh, you didn't. This is where it's going to have to go now, I think. Not even close. Do I have to move up more? I most certainly do. Probably put a fuse here so it doesn't go all the way to the end, which we don't need to go. Okay, that was quick. Road forward. We're moving some freight around, that's for sure. Engine is so big and strong. I was clearly on shift that time. I looked at my finger and everything. I hope I can fit on this siding behind me. Tons. I don't think we're gonna fit. Just take it all the way to the end here. Oh, you son of a gun. Will it make it? If I had a smaller engine, it would fit. Darn it. Bogus, man. Didn't fit. Now I have to do this in two moves instead of one. The camera. So much power. Hundreds waiting for number two. Great, waiting on the passengers. Let's see, we want to, let's figure out how we're going to do this. These three, four, which ones should I push out first? Oh, you son of a gun, you were hiding right there. Wow. All right, we're going to push out this line first. Which, I have a feeling once I push these cars out, the rest of the Alarka. There's going to be 21 cars. Where's... I think I just damaged this thing. Because I forgot to throw the... I did. And then I derailed it. Sweet. Another day. Another derailment. Dang it. Oh, I'm such a jerk. I really need to, like, not let stuff roll on its own. And use the AI a little more. I just didn't throw the switch and it went right back down to siding. Fucking boo. I hit pretty hard. That kind of pissed me off a little bit. Brought me down. Yeah. I think I'm gonna cheat. I'm gonna repair this. So I don't take the hit. Tired of doing stupid stuff like that. Something interesting is going to happen here. There's so many cars. Let's see if we can cheat. We're gonna cheat, guys. I wanna be happy again. We're gonna go. First off, let's send two on its way. Hey. Okay, we're not full. The train is not full, so we haven't maxed it out yet. There's 36 passengers waiting to go. I think we need two passenger trains, one going in either direction. Right? Alright, and then... let's put a fusee here. We need to get this guy going back to the sawmill. We're good. We should make sure that there is a flare in Hemingway. I believe there is. Yep, we're good there. Okay, the little grunt is going to do his thing, and we're going to go cheat. So, that's how you cheat. Sand, ooh, mode, sandbox, boom. Then this is... what is the console command again? Set car condition. Set. I think it's just PRR6730 condition. 1 = 1. It says 95% now. It was 95%. Set PRR6730T condition 1. Was it less than 85% before? I'm confused. Set PRR6730T condition 1. It didn't do anything. Equipment. Air destination not set. Maybe it'll repair itself in a little bit. In an hour? It should have done it. Mode, company. Let's use it a little bit and see if it does the thing. How am I going to handle this here? We are going to We gotta grab this car first. We gotta grab that car first. Or not. We need to put that car as the first car against the engine. To set. To push this up a little bit. I'm not figuring this out in my head for some reason. You have to go up a little more until that car turns, changes color. Right there. Put a little brakes on there. Percent, 95%. So the condition did not change. It should have. Let's give you orders to go forward. Where's my number 100? Oh, let's just get in and over here. Get actually. Remove the fusee so that it just keeps going. Gotta remember to put it back though. Well, let me forget. $26. And that thing just flew through there. It's making it. Can I push this train out? Oh. Oh, I see what I have to do now. To push this whole fucker forward. Wow, this is confusing as hell. Onward. Not really taking a lot of passengers. Holy smokes. Going to make a prediction that all the cars that are going to be served are going to be for a Larka. So we're going to back this whole thing up. What is NB? Tons. We need to stop. Oh, that's almost perfect. East Whittier Interchange? Right here. Break this apart. You think I remember that? The city with the largest train yard in the world is... I remember that conversation. I don't remember where the yard is. I don't know. Nebraska? No idea. We should be able to back this out of here and wait for the interchange to do its thing. It's going to give me 21 more cars. Spending a whole lot of money. Nebraska, yep. Yeah, I'm sure it's fun trying to organize all those trains. Hey, imagine ascending a boxcar to the wrong side of the country. I don't know, if, I think it just waits an hour and then it serves the rest of the cars, I'm guessing. That's the game we're going to play. In the meantime, we can get this over to the sawmill. She did good. She went up to Walker from Bryson. Filled up with water there and brought these logs all the way from Bryson. Still think I want to swap it out though. Oh, I could have actually put water right there. I'm over here now. Let's conserve. We want this switch thrown. Where's good old number two? Oh, she's pretty far. So we started the day at... What time did we start? At 5. We overshot. It's okay. Gallons of water. I guess the other good thing about this engine is that it doesn't have a tender, and when you do these little moves into the spurs, like these tricky sidings, it gives you like one car more room. So let's set this siding here. And it is a beast. I mean, it moves stuff around pretty quickly. I need some lunch. Everest Peak. Well, it got a tender, but it's really small built-in one. Doesn't have a tender. I disagree. If it had a tender, you would see a tender. Talking about the physical space that a tender occupies. Coal box? I don't know what you call it. Coal box sounds about right. Where are we at? The 41%. Oh, number two is an almond. Look at that. God, it's like no fares. 35 passengers waiting. Now this run takes forever. I'm pretty sure this is where the coal goes. I just want to double check. Yeah, it does. It goes down here. So there's a water tank here. I think they would put the water tank next to the coal loader. And then the coal goes here. So we can fill up when we come here. And number 100 is in. How's this guy doing? I'm wondering, are these cars in the right? Oh, that's why they didn't fill. Because I'm so dumb. So dumb. This has got to be L2. Cycle. L2. Cycle. L2. Cycle. Duh. I botched that up pretty good. These are full already. Wow. All right, let's go back down to the interchange. Let's see if we wait a little bit, if the rest of our train comes in. 20 cars going to a locker should appear, and these should disappear. I believe that's what's going to happen. Wait an hour? It might happen at like 9. Oh, it didn't happen. There it is. Right. I probably just had to wait. This is all our Larka. Another one. Why did they throw these in here like this? Oh, that is so annoying. Isn't it? All right, we can use number 100. Jeez. This really, really adds to the complexity of what I got to do. They just gave me those cars. They could have fit them all in the junction. That's what pisses me off. In the interchange, I mean. Now we got to do some funky stuff. To get this train in order. And we got to bring this engine with us. Oh, geez, we got that to contend with, too. I wish I could say what's in my mind right now. I'm going to bring these over to this track so that I can sort of shuffle them into the train. But I'm going to have to go around. Let's make sure we got everything. All right, receive 25 cars. I didn't like that I had to wait that long. That limits the amount of time. Stop right here. Let's put the engine on the other side. So we can push it into the other train and shuffle. This is incredibly complex. Hope I make some decent money today. Old Sally here has got a big tushy. All right. Next phase. Of our little switching operation here. We're going to push up and connect to this. And that is so many cars. They look empty, but they're probably not. Uh oh, shit. I didn't select this one. Oh, geez, look at all that air. Cars, 2,600 tons. What? She's struggling. Oh my God, that's a long train. We need to push it all the way up to, and let's make sure that we're not lined wrong over here. We're not. Unfortunately, we got to move the whole train back and forth. Oh, wait. Coal. Nope, we have to push it all the way until we get to Whittier Sawmill. Brake the train. Pull back. Pull the other one forward, connect it, reconnect, pull back, and so on and so forth. Because this game was a bitch. like shuffling a deck of cards. That's what we're doing. Wait a second. Oh, what a pain. Whole field. Stenzel. going around in circles. Gotta connect these. Let's spend like an hour just getting the train organized. Almost feel like, let's see, let's look at something else here. Man, they really screwed me with this order. It is just so wrong. You know what, we could do the sawmill. How many cars? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay, that's fine. Let's do those. Make this train a little lighter. You know, the game is like struggling a little. think it's like 40 FPS. I guess there's some physics happening with 49 cars. Let's make sure we're all the way past the switch. I throw the switch. Why does it sound like it's leaking again? No, 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 no. Save your air. This is just an extra coal car in case I run out of coal again in the middle of the day. Oops. I freaking hit shift. Yeah, we gotta fill all that air up. That looks a little cheesy right there. Hello. Boiler inspection. Inspecting the boiler, sir. It needs a cleaning. My God, look how much air. That's taking forever to fill up. I need to tend to the passenger train. Oh man, the game is struggling. It is struggling a little bit. Can I stop this whole train with an engine brake? Why did these turn yellow? Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's take these here. Reverse. Let's go check the passenger train. Where are you? Holy shit, it's here. And I believe it emptied. We'll deliver our whole again. That is really annoying. There's no way I'm doing that wrong every time. I need to get one of those things that show my keyboard clicks. Should have probably bought two cars to here. Well, I won't need them right away. I can order one when I pay off my debt. I think that's the reason why I didn't do it just yet. That's a perfect park. We'll go ahead and apply U-brake. You know it's going to be bad. Let me see something here. Milestones. Locations. I don't know how big of a track this is going to be. I want to make sure I can get coal when I come here. It's already a grade. What is the grade right here? 2.9. Now where does this go? Who knows? Some other kind of interchange, I guess. Oh wait, stop the train. Stop the train. We want to fill up. We use quite a bit getting here because of that one coal car being so heavy. Took off like a rocket. Zero passengers waiting. Top it off on the water. I don't want to stop now. That was an abrupt stop. Hello. Too far. Uh-oh. It's doing the thing again. It's this engine. It's just this engine. I believe. Can't put it down until it's exactly in position. See that? Okay. I don't know. I think it's just the engine. Give it the commands, and we will follow it. And I'm gonna go get something to eat. And if you're watching on YouTube, tune it again for the next part of day 21. That was part 1.